And residents along the Oregon coast will have 10 to 30 minutes to reach safety in the event of a natural disaster like a tsunami. But there is an event this weekend to help better prepare for this situation. Looking ahead, Beat the Wave is happening at the Florence Events Center on Saturday. The purpose of this event is to learn more on how you can safely evacuate during a natural disaster and what steps to take if evacuation is not possible. The event is at 10 in the morning and admission is free.